Curry picking her spots. Measured shots delivered by Dewdrop.
Shot to the chest. Morgan really struggling.
And this is as much physically dominating for Dewdrop as it is morally, actually demoralizing, if you will, for Liv Morgan.
Give up the words of Dewdrop.
Morgan has not had any sustained offense. A number of options Liv Morgan has attempted just really haven't panned out against Dewdrop.
We are on the road to WrestleMania. You can feel it here inside the Heritage Bank Center in Cincinnati, Ohio. Dewdrop just torturing Morgan.
What does Morgan have left as you hear the WWE Universe trying to urge Liv Morgan back into this fight?
Morgan now responding. A valiant effort, back up on her feet, spins away from Dewdrop, and now the kick to the back of the leg. Six times.
Thinking shots to the hamstrings, still can't overpower Dewdrop. Beat Morgan now from the middle rope.
Drop kicks Dewdrop.
Takes Dewdrop off her feet. Huge opening right now for Liv Morgan.
If she can find the energy to get up and seal the deal.
This is where Liv Morgan's desire gets seriously tested as we take another look. Pinpoint accuracy right now. Taking Dewdrop off her feet.
The scrappy element to Liv Morgan is there for all to see. It goes back to the early days in the homemade ring with her brother. Back up on her feet. Morgan.
Oh yeah, Liv Morgan.
To the chin.
Got new life right now.
Oh!
Enziguri rocks Dewdrop. Now he's draped over the middle rope. Oh.
Dewdrop's reeling. Morgan's capitalizing.
Knee to the jaw of Dewdrop. Morgan looking.
Oh!
Oh!
This could be the opportunity. Liv Morgan for the win. Kick out by Dewdrop.
Now this is the time where Liv Morgan can ill afford to experience her own level of frustration. She's finally mounted a sustained level of offense. Morgan's got to continue.
Gaining energy from the crowd here in Cincinnati. Morgan takes to her feet.
Up, looking for her and Conrana. Dewdrop has other plans.
Certainly does.
Face first goes Liv Morgan. And will this end Liv Morgan's night?
This should do it. Dewdrop for the win here on Main Event. Morgan is still alive.
Wow. Once again, Liv Morgan has found a way to hold on in this matchup. But Morgan may not hold on after this.
She needs to find an escape route, and quick. Dewdrop, all smiles, that wry, cheeky smile. Off the rope she goes! And Liv Morgan raised her knee.
Yeah, got both knees up at the last possible second. Morgan hits oblivion!
She's got it! Liv Morgan for the victory now! It's there!
Here's your winner,
a gutsy performance by Liv Morgan here tonight.
Incredible courage. She looked down and out against the